have to save the nation first. See, take every sector of this country, our economy, sector by sector, and you will see that Ghanaians do not have control of anything. We are 21st century slaves in our own country. So the country doesn't, the only aspect that belongs that we are managing, even that, we are only the drivers, but there is a force behind, is the presidency. Now, take the mining sector, foreigners. Take the banking sector, it's over by foreigners. Take the oil sector, taken over by foreigners. Take even retail trading, iron lords, cement factories and all that, all by foreigners. Show me one sector that is managed by Ghanaians. Recently, I put up another video about the increment of iron rods and cement without justification. 85% increment. There's a company by name B5, after building the biggest plant in Africa, decided just to increase the prices of their product by 85%. And I called the seat of government and I asked them, are you people serious? You are in this country, you are the president and you are the government of the day. And retailers have taken control of your country. You don't have what we call pricing guarantee system. I have said all this in my manifesto. We need a price guarantee system to determine whatever commodity is in the market, put in the market. There must be a pricing system. You don't just get up and increase prices of goods and services because you want, because you are paying taxes. There must be a tax component or whatever you are selling to know how much you should sell and how much you should not. But P5 got up one day, increased cement, I wrote from 3,000 to 5,000. And nobody said anything. Cement was 30 cities, or 35 cities. Today it's 50 cities. Nobody is talking. And you're talking about fix the country. Which country do you have to fix?